Welcome, welcome to Thorndeep's while waiting on Pantheon stream. We are back in the over there. Whip cracks and the cat screams. I'm grown to like this strange land far from home with its odd creatures, strange inhabitants. Somewhat slow going here with just the two of us. But then again, what is the rush? We are not rushing to any particular destination. We are just adventuring. So staying far away from the rhino. We don't want any part of that big beast. I think he would mess us up in a bad way. Now where? Why is there so little roaming around? Usually there is more here. There is a tiger. We shall get that. Try to get that without getting the rhino. I'm glad I can outrun these kitty cats. Do not like getting it scratched in the back of the head. And once again, it stuns me as soon as it hits me. I do not know how they are always able to do that. But they are indeed. The cat tries to run. We shall not let it get away. And it falls lifeless to the ground. I collect its meat. Tigress, she is properly with Kit, and I do not want to kill her and her kittens. As I search for more suitable prey here. Hopefully to a more populated area. My warrior friend needs to clean his weapons. Important to take care of one's tools of the trade. I think we shall hang here and see how this spot does for us. I see several critters around. Once Druk is ready to continue, we shall do some more. Oh, welcome to the stream. Thanks for stopping in. If you're new to the stream, I like to ask everyone who stops by, are you a fan of Pantheon? Again, the cat tries to run. It shall not get far. Come here, kitty. My, what big teeth you have. Friend is getting into it. Yes, this seems to be a much better spot. I do want to stay way away from that rhino. Seem to be a lot of cats out tonight. Not sure why there are so many, but we shall thin their numbers. A wandering druid gave us some protections. They are gone now. Cardi's corpse. Let's see if this one stuns me when he gets here. Luckily, no. We are in a good place indeed. That bird is hanging there just waiting. We have not had any chicken this evening. I am looking forward to some. Some sap. Wait, where did, oh, there's my chicken. Come back here. You shall not get away. Indeed, you have one mighty sharp beak. It pecks and it prods. And you have very sharp looking claws there, too. Sound more like a turkey though than a chicken. Yellow eyes this prickly pear has are quite piercing. I wonder if they glow in the dark. My spirit of wolf is fading. While not a tragedy, it was coming in handy. I shall have to sing a different melody. Let's see. some sort of trick. We shall get our speed on before we pull the tiger. He has field size as well, this beast. Has done more damage than the others. Uh-oh. We are going to... I see my friend has the same idea as I. Songs working together. I saw another chicken headed this way. Or should I call them turkeys? Night fallen. You have interrupted. That was the problem. I had the wrong one targeted. I think we will need to take a rest after this one. I think I will have to go to the merchant again. I am getting weighed down by coins. Now where do these creatures get all this coinage from? I do wonder. Fallen, and we shall rest. like to keep a tighter fighting area. I know my friend is anxious to keep on going, but we shall just rest briefly here. I think now we shall move us away from the bird. There. The distances here can be quite deceiving, I have found. I prefer to take on one at a time. It's far easier. Oh, I have two. Why is my song not working? Go. Now we have things working properly. Yeah, we did it. As long as we do not grab that tiger, we should be okay. she'll definitely rest. My friend is getting much better at bandaging himself. I see a light, but I do not see a friend. We shall get back to more full health before we start up again. But now, with the three of us, I think it is time now. Back to work. And here we go. These cats like to go straight for the head. And now that my friend here, I'm going to have to change my songs again, which is fine, I do not mind. Well, now we are talking. Let's get the right song going. This cat sounds different from the others. My friend has made the cat quite Angry. It just had to pick. Yo, got knocked in the head for sitting on the ground. Rattle does not scare me. See another chicken headed our way. I'm curious to see if this chicken pecks off. Certainly peck me. That I expect. I'll take a brief break after this one. It is getting darker here as night falls. Is that loosened, rising in the night sky? We are almost full, and I shall begin my pulling very shortly. We shall grab this tiger. I am glad he did not knock me in the head as the others, or she, I should say. This seems to be the female variety. Sell my weight is slowing me down, and that can get one killed out in this place. Definitely on a roll here. The yellow eyes of the prickly pear stare with a meaningful glare. They do not compare to this axe and the spear that we bring to bear on the prickly pear. those bodies littering the area. Seems to have picked up here. It's quite windy. This chicken seems to be much stronger than the others. I shall let us rest up again just a little. As soon as my friend has rested up just a little, see, our wizard friend made that chicken quite angry. And now it starts to give its gobble of fear. Next victim. Hmm. That was very good timing. I do love when it works out just right. Steady stream. Stop messing up my song, you rascally prickly pig. My God. This was the most rascally picky prickly pear. I'll definitely take a rest after this one. Shall pull out my loot. And we shall take a little respite. gonna see if I can't. Like I'm gonna have to buy some food. I feel much better when I am not encumbered. Ooh. You spin me right round, right round. Yeah, something in my DNA that does not like being weighed down. I feel very uncomfortable. I like this spot much better. The wind does not blow in my ears and muss my hair. But we cannot have that. A bard must always look his best. is a pile of dead bodies. Which is easy to find. It is always such a relief when they don't knock me in the head. Seem to be clearing this area out. This was a long run. This turkey looks quite determined. I think it is the most determined turkey I have seen in some time. I think we should take a rest after this one. Run, Toki, run. We are going to have some poultry tonight. Clean up these critters. Now what is a prickly pear doing? With a ring. That is mighty odd. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for stopping in. I like to ask everyone who comes into the stream, are you a fan of Pantheon? As we rest up here in the over there. Time to get back to work. I'm gonna have to figure out how to make these saber-toothed tiger sounds into a song. I'm sure the crowds will love it. Should be next, and that is, it's another turkey looky. Come here, turkey looky. It's a prickly pear next. I'm going to run over my friend. Every once in a while, our wizard friend just can't help himself. He has to unleash. I don't see anything wandering around, so I shall clean up the mess here. There's nothing here. Well, there's a critter. I have you in my sights now. Ouch, I got too close. I'm gonna have to take a rest after this one. I am getting beat up. Finger picking is getting better. And here comes a tiger. Wandering our way. I will let it come to us. And now we shall gear up for battle. In the perfect place, at the perfect time, like a perfect note and a perfect rhyme. It all goes according to plan, except when the wizard beats down fire. We are getting better and better at what we do. nice when they are so close nearby. Makes my job so much easier. What is next? Another turkey. My warrior friend grows weary, and I understand. I grow weary myself. The feel of the wind in my hair, the grass squishing under my feet as we sprint quickly. To our camp, where we shall rest for the rest of the evening. Dodging trees. And on that note, we shall end the stream. Thanks to those who stopped in. As always, I invite you to reach out and game with somebody.